Hello, good day and welcome. I will be answering NECO 2020 Health Education Past Question 40. The best way of making milk safe for consumption is by A. Sedimentation, B. Pasteurization, C. Filtration, D. Fermentation, and E. Crystallization. Now, milk, like we know, is very important in the body because it's a very, very rich source of protein and it's gotten from animals. Now, due to the nature of milk, it is possible that what milk contains a lot of pathogens. Now, the best way to make milk safe for consumption is by pasteurization. That's pasteurizing the milk. Now, pasteurization involves what? It involves the heating or treatment of milk with what? With mild heat. In order to remove what? Pathogens. In order to remove pathogens and also to extend the shelf life. And that's what pasteurization involves. That is heating or treatment of what? Milk with mild heat. Now the heat in this case is not what? Is not very, very what? High or much. But if you look at option A says sedimentation. Now sedimentation is a process for purifying water purification, whereby water is passed over fine beds of particles in order to what? To sediment these particles present in the water. Filtration here also is a separation technique that is used to separate a solute which is insoluble in a what? In a liquid. That is when a substance is insoluble in a liquid. Now, it is possible to get back this substance using filtration, whereby filter paper is used to get it. Now, fermentation here involves what? An enzyme catalyzed reaction in fermentation, whereby the substance is allowed to ferment. Now, crystallization, on the other hand, is used to separate a solid from a solvent, whereby the solid decomposes easily when heat is applied. But during the application of heat, not much heat is applied, and then when allowed to cool, this solid will then crystallize. And it's mostly used in separation of salts. And this technique is mostly used in also drug industries. So the correct answer to this question, like I have said, is option B, pasteurization. It is the best method used to make milk safe for consumption because it helps to remove pathogens and also extend the shelf life of milk. Thank you and God bless you. And just subscribe to the channel for more videos and past questions.